Our next stop, Elida, where we had heartbreaking news today, a serious car accident involving members of the football team. Hundreds of us at Elida tonight praying. Meantime, on the field, Bill Speller making the move from Wayne Trace to Kraft Stadium to take over for Jason Carpenter. All-league quarterback Logan Alexander now playing Division III college football at Mount Union. But still lots of athletes to run Coach Speller's patented high-speed air attack.